In this video, you will learn to mount and burn ISO images within from Windows 10, without installing any third-party utility. ISO images are a single file holding an exact copy of a CD or DVD. Instead of copying and pasting CD or DVD files into folders, you can store your entire CD or DVD into a single ISO file. And if later you burn those images, then it will be an exact copy of your original CD or DVD. Doesn't matter it was a bootable DVD, a music CD, or video DVD. We had already published a video on the same topic for Windows 8, and procedure to mount and burn ISO images is almost same in both versions of Windows. But in this tutorial, you will also learn to mount and eject images from Command Prompt. You can also watch our video about burning an ISO image from Command Prompt. So, let's get started. If you select an image within from a folder, you can notice a new menu Disk Image Tools appear at top, with a new Manage tab. Click the Manage tab, and from here you can either mount, or burn the image to a CD or DVD disk. If you click the Mount button, then Windows will immediately create a new virtual drive, and will show you all the files within from the image. Suppose if your image file is on Windows desktop, then you can either mount or burn it right from your desktop, by right-clicking on the image file, and then click Mount, or Burn Disk Image. When you are finished working with image file, you can unmount, or eject the image from virtual drive. To do this, open File Explorer, right-click on Virtual Drive, and then click Eject. To mount an image from Command Prompt, in the Start search, type PowerShell, and then right-click on PowerShell, and click Run as Administrator. To mount an image at PowerShell, type the following command. Mount, hyphen disk image, space hyphen image path, then path and file name of your ISO image. For instance, to mount MS-DOS.ISO file within from images folder located at C drive, then the command will as follows, mount, hyphen disk image, space, hyphen image path, quotes begin, C colon backslash images backslash MS-DOS.ISO, quotes close. Interestingly, you can mount more than one image at the same time, either from Windows or Command Prompt. If you mount more than one image, without ejecting the previous image, then you will see another virtual drive appearing in File Explorer. To unmount or eject an image from Command Prompt, type the following command. Mount volume, space, drive letter, colon, slash D. For instance, to unmount drive M, I will type mount volume, space, M colon, slash D. So this is how you can easily mount and eject ISO images either from File Explorer or elevated Command Prompt. Hope you may like this video. Tell us by leaving your comments in the box below, and do subscribe to our channel, as there are a lot more videos to come. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.